what's up? It's Vinay. I'm about to go on a 2-month trip. I'm gonna go to the UK, I'm gonna go to the Bali, and I'm gonna go to Iceland. So those three areas have very different weathers, from nice and sunny to rainy to really hot tropical weather to cold in Iceland. So I was doing a lot of research online. There isn't a whole lot of information on minimal packing for females, because I want to pack everything in a backpack and be very mobile, because I don't want to look like a super touristy person with a big ass luggage. So I decided to do a video on what I'm packing, what I find to be very efficient and minimal in my packing. So let's get and dive right into it. The three main things that have been helping me pack is, one, pack things that are multiple uses. Pack only things that you can use for different things. So whether for the day or for sleeping. The second thing is, remember that clothes that you can pack, you can use for multiple days. Meaning that you don't have to just wear it once and then wash it. The third thing is, think of light. Light stuff, right? And I'm gonna show you later, instead of packing my MacBook Pro 15 that's super heavy, I'm gonna pack my Chromebook, which I'm gonna dive into later. So this is a 3-part series video. This first one is about what to pack. The second video is gonna be how to pack. And the third video will be about a review on the backpack that I'm gonna be using. So let's dive into right into the clothes and what I'm gonna pack, okay? So what you wanna do is have, you know, 2 to 4 different bottoms, shorts, pants, long skirts on the bottom, and then different tops, you know, 4 to 5 different tops, so that you can do these combinations and switch it up. And you'll notice that what I have right here, it's all in a color scheme, same color scheme, white, black, blue. You wanna have a pair of shorts, right, that you can wear during the day, during the nighttime, so it's like decent casual, a pair of denim, and this awesome convertible dress. And what's great about this convertible dress is that, oops, it sets it down, that you can buy this on Amazon and you can wear this dress 10 times. So you could switch it up and just have this dress and wear it multiple times. So for the tops, I picked, you know, tank tops, shirts. So as you can tell, I'm going for a very casual look because, you know, I'm gonna be in Bali. I'm gonna be sweating my butt off, so I don't need to impress anybody. Dress, this is inverted. Or a long sleeve sweater, because in Iceland it might be kind of cold, or nighttime. Cardigan or two. Long maxi dress. Can't forget this, but a packable, long sleeve, wind resistant jacket. All these items I'm showing you guys is all, I'm gonna put the links in the description so you can know where to buy them. But this one was like awesome. It's like packable, you could fold it. This is gonna be really great for Iceland and the UK if it gets really cold. My scarf, one. Scarf, two, to switch it up. A sports bra. I love wearing sports bras. They're so freaking comfortable. And I can wear this on the plane. I can wear this wherever. Non-wire. Nude color bra and black bra. That's all you really need, really, nude and black. When it comes to sleeping clothes, PJs, I used to pack like one pair of PJs for every single night when I traveled. That's like totally ridiculous. You really don't need that many PJs. So if you want to do minimal packing, either sleep naked or pack shorts like these, which is great for, you know, great for like running or sleeping or during the daytime. So I packed a couple of shorts, t-shirts and tank tops. That way it takes up less space. And I brought one long kind of yoga pants just in case it gets really cold or if I'm gonna go to the temples. When you're in Bali, it's a Muslim area, so you have to be really respectful and not wear things like, you can't be like prancing around like dookie shorts. You can't wear shorts like this into the temple. Like, you have to wear things that like lower below the knee. One hoodie. When it gets cold, you know, if I want to like go running, which I probably won't because I'm not a runner. A bikini, a pair of leggings so that I can layer up, you know. The main thing is multiple use, multiple days, light, and layering. I'm bringing my Feel Good flip-flops. They're the most comfortable flip-flops ever in the world. My nice flats. And I have gray booties, which I don't have with me right now. My makeup bag of my toiletries and stuff. My Canon DSLR, small hand purse, sunglasses, socks. Of course, underwear. In my MacBook Pro, I'm going to bring my Chromebook. And the Chromebook is super light. And, you know, Chromebooks are really not that expensive. It's like $200, $250. So if I lose this, for whatever reason I lose this, I won't feel as bad as losing my MacBook Pro. And what's great about this Chromebook is that I can shoot videos on this. It's web-based, so I can do all my work stuff. I can call my clients using a Gmail voice, so I don't need to use Skype. So everything I need can just be in here, and it's super light. This is the backpack that I'm going to use to carry all of that. And this is going to be in the next video on how to pack all this stuff super light. This is the backpack here. Packing cubes and Ziploc bags. Alright guys, if you guys are interested in any of the items, they'll be listed in the video description. And I hope you guys found that useful, and I'll see you in the next video.